the first to be hit by the elements. According to preliminary data, the Seleznyarovsky district is now under threat. Now employees of 9 fire brigades and the emergency rescue service of the Tver region are working on the spot. In total, due to the tornado, at least 90 trees fell, about 70 buildings were damaged, over 1.6 thousand houses were de-energized.